I mean, 1513, 1498, and a blue GS set. Not very nice pot, but like. Nice, I guess. Like 60 plus, maybe. Want me to just show you the items? I can do that. Hold on. Don't really do back. Yeah, this is what the trade ended up being. How many? This guy, yeah, he's trading. Are you trading leg mage spells? I think I am. Are you that YouTube guy that trades? Yaz. I love OGs. That's why you should give me all your OGs if you have any. I'm kidding. Wait, what is this guy's set? I told him I want like 60 plus old legs for my leg spell, and he's. I would. E. Trading, yeah, these leg spells. I'm turning them into purple collects again. If you got like 8 something DPS purple collects, DM, I will give leg spell. Or a small OGs like beastlies, I'll probably give leg spells for stuff like that too.